figure out what's going to let you be you the best, and then go after it. Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm out here filming alone today because Hammer's a little under the weather. So I'm out here on a little hiking trail all on my own. This trail is called Frank's Trail, and it's at, I can't remember the name, so I'll just post a photo. I wanted to take a second because I feel like a lot of people feel tied or trapped to their location just because how they make income, and you know, they got the roof over their head and they got to keep it. But I figured I'd take a second to talk about myself since I'm out here by myself and tell you just how Amber and I are going to be able to travel and go around. Stick around, guys. Hey guys, I just made it to the top of the Frank Trail. I am there. Just did this blue trail. It's a moderate hike. It was 2.8 miles both ways. I've gone 1.4 so far. It's a beautiful view. There's someone named Washington Irving that died out here. So I feel like most people in America hate their jobs. I hated my job for a long time. I didn't have, I just was just going through the system. Started farm work, and then right out of high school, I did tree work, cutting down trees, trimming trees, that sort of thing. And then after that, I started working at Best Buy, and then worked retail for 6, almost 7 years I worked retail. Yeah, about 7 years I worked retail. And then I got a
job at a plumbing wholesaler. So just selling material to pipe fitters. I did that for 2 years. I was the router, so we did delivery and I told all the drivers where to go. And that kind of put me into a particular position where I just had a experience and a personality that landed me a job where I work online, work from my computer, I do customer service and finances. And my wife's in school. So we finally found a position, or put ourselves into a position, where we don't have to be sitting at work behind a cubicle or at a desk or in and out of warehouses. Through the week, Monday through Friday, I'm at home, but I'm at home. Spend time with my wife. I can take a little break and go for a walk. And I can do this from anywhere I have internet connection. So that's how we're gonna travel. If we can inspire at least one person to go out and find a job that makes them happy, it doesn't have to be what I do, just something that makes you happy. Figure out what's gonna let you be you the best, and then go after it. There's so many people out there that just work and there's no end goal. I want people to be able to enjoy their lives while they still got them. So the moral of this story is just get out from underneath your boss. Your boss doesn't own you. Your time clock doesn't own you. Rent doesn't own you. You can go anywhere. place. Thanks for listening to me ramble. Y'all should go somewhere, pick a place, and work towards it. Make a goal, and make it happen. And tell me about it in the comments down below. And I'd love for y'all to follow along. So if you want to do that, press that subscribe button for me. And then if you're anxious for new content, you can put that little bell on. That little bell will let you know whenever we upload. And if you like this content, hit that thumbs up. Thanks, guys. I'll see you on the next one. Airbnb's nice.